just finished checking in at the Lanson Place, which is located nearby the Leighton area in Causeway Bay, Hong Kong. It was a very pleasant check-in. They really do everything very fast, yeah. And now we are in this room. It's 2502. This room is very still very beautifully made, modern and everything. You can see as well with the location. It's on a high-rise building, and of course we have two TV here, which is here and there, so that actually I can have somewhere to lay down while Michael can watch his show on that side. And definitely a very good bed. I always love to have an excellent bed during our trip, so it's very important for me to have a very good bed. And then in that corner, if we see in that corner, is actually a phone that is called a travel buddy. So this travel buddy is a phone that I can take it around the Hong Kong area, that it will help me to actually connect it to the internet or even to make a local phone calls. This is the bedroom, and we have a small pantry on this side, which you can actually heat up your food. Then, of course, prepare just a small meal if you want to, and if you are a long-staying guest. And again, Hong Kong is always having a small area, so this is what we call our bathroom. It's a shower area, very clean, with a toilet there. And the wash basin. Okay, then you have everything to put your things there. And where you can sit down while watching the TV. So children stay in the other room, which is a bigger room compared to our room, so they have more space to move around. Especially with three children, you really need to have space, and it's really good for them to actually stay in this hotel because the area where they can walk around is quite safe. And then you can also find variety restaurant in this place. I love to stay here at the Lanson because it's nearby to all the shopping center and also the Indonesian embassy, in case we do need anything or paperwork that is connected with the embassy. To stay at the Lanson Place during our stay or maybe your visit to Hong Kong, do join us again in our channel and keep watching.